Hey, what's up, guys? Surflix here from MarketingWithSergio.com, and I have a new recommendation for you for those video marketers that are actually winging their videos. And by winging them, I actually mean that they are improvising when they are doing their videos. All right. So this is a common mistake that I am starting to see a lot being done by a lot of my friends. And that's the main reason that I'm recording this. All right. So first of all, this is one weird analogy. I actually was a classical music guitar player or something like that. I don't know how to put it. But the idea is that I had these long ass, you know, like score sheets that I actually had to learn by memory so I could perform before an audience. All right. So let's say I have like three sheets, song that I have to perform, that I have to learn to perform. All right. And the cool thing here is that you will actually learn the first sheet. Actually don't want to say shit because my pronunciation is a little bit off. But anyway, let's say I want to learn the first page and I do that flawlessly. You know, I rehearse that like a million times. When I get to the second time, with the second page, I already know the first one by memory. So all the time I'm playing all the first page. Then I get to the second page, and when I get a mistake, then I go back all the way to the first one, all right? Maybe I do know where the mistake is. Maybe I practice that a little bit, and then I go back to the beginning of the song, all right? Then I start all the song back again, and when I go to that mistake, I already know that there is a mistake there. My mind plays a little few tricks on me, and then I make the mistake again. So the idea is that you should not polish every single thing on your sales script or whatever the heck you are saying on your video from the start. You know, what you should do is actually focus on the weak points that you have on your script, even if you're actually improvising. So what I will do when I was a classical musician, I will actually learn the first page, and if it was all right, I will stop rehearsing that. I will literally get the page out of my sight, and then I will get only the second page. And then I will get the new page as it was a completely new song, even if it was the continuation of the first page. And then I will find the mistakes, and I will practice the mistakes. And I will practice those a lot more than the easy passages, because if you practice the hard parts, then you don't have any weak points, all right? So when you have the hard parts like down, then you move on to the third page and you do the same thing. So when you actually focus on all the hard parts, you literally can put the three pages together and then you start practicing the whole song together. And if you had a mistake there, then you go a few bars back and then you go again until you get it done. And then you go from there, not from the beginning, from the mistake, a few bars before, and then all the way to the end. And then if you got that, then you try to make it the whole until it starts flowing, until you start getting the whole groove, and then you got it. It's the same thing when you are recording a video. Don't try, actually, I'm sorry because I'm sweating my ass off. Probably you cannot see it this, but the humidity levels in Mexico are insane right now. Anyway, I'm in the Pacific, so Jesus Christ. But anyway, when you're doing your videos, do not focus just on the how to get started. You can practice the few things like your introduction, what you're going to say, the first lines probably, and then try to rehearse the key points that you have to say somewhere in the middle and how you are going to close the video, and then fill in the gaps by improvising if you're good at it. That's how I do my videos, and I hope that this Well, tip, if you want to call it that, it's helpful for you. All right. So this was Sergio Felix from marketingwithsergio.com, and I hope that you are having a fantastic day. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.